All right, you or somebody you know has written a whole lot of stuff thanks to NaNoWriMo, and now it's time to publish that novel. Now, it might be your first novel or your fifth novel, but the publishing process is the same. So, here we go. Basically, what you're going to have to do is take this NaNoWriMo or Google Docs and put it into Word and then put it into CreateSpace. So you're going to be working in three or four of these areas. And that's where it gets a little tricky because NaNoWriMo and Google Docs are not owned by CreateSpace, so they work in different ways. Hopefully this video will help you. First, you're either going to have all your writing in NaNoWriMo or you're going to have your writing hanging around in Google Docs. Doesn't really matter which one because in the end, you're going to put it in CreateSpace. Now, to get from Google Docs or NaNoWriMo to CreateSpace so you can publish it, you're going to need a bridge to get across it. Now, hopefully, using that bridge to get between the two, right, between all the writing you've done and CreateSpace over here, will make you feel like this is as a happy, happy family. However, sometimes it can make you feel more like this guy, like Grumpy Cat. The bridge that you're going to use is going to be Microsoft Word. So you're going to copy and paste the work that you've done either from Google Docs or from NaNoWriMo into Microsoft Word. And you'll need a certain setup in order to make that happen. So we'll learn more about that. But first, let's head to createspace.com.